actually used to be a lot of the monarch's host plant, milkweed, in corn and soybean fields. But as farmers changed their weed control methods, that milkweed disappeared. And because much of the breeding range of monarchs is used for farming, a lot of that habitat is just gone now. Those corn and soybean fields that used to have milkweed growing in them.